Guess what? It turns out even Santa needs a stylist, and with a little Christmas magic, even a trip to the barber turns into a way to help kids. Jake Gorin owns Trailhead Barber, and he's also one of Santa's helpers, so he called on fellow members of Santa America to get trimmed up for the season. One after the other, the jolly old elves took the chair, and half the money Jake takes in from these trims goes to a children's charity. Perfect timing for a good cause.
I'm doing the best I can to keep these guys looking good, and hopefully next year I can join the ranks. We'll see what happens.
Always for the kids. That's what this whole thing is about. It's all about the children.
The money raised goes to Subs for Santa, providing socks, underwear, and belts to local children in need. Trailhead Barber will continue collecting donations until Christmas, and there are about a dozen other collection sites in the metro, and I have more information on my KNBC Facebook page.